I mean, I know you dance when he opens one, but when you're really mature, you shout when God closes the door. Somebody shout hallelujah. Watch this. On my way to Oklahoma, I was preaching revival. And when I got to the airport, brothers and sisters, there were two sets of doors. And I want you to catch this revelation as fast as you can, because my time is running away from me, but glory is about to fall. I was on my way to Oklahoma. I got to the airport. There were two sets of doors. I walked through the first set of doors. And when I got in between the first and the second set, I had a problem because the second set of doors didn't open. Now, I don't know about y'all, but that little fruit of the Spirit called patience inside me is like a little raisin. And so I'm sitting up here, I'm waving my hand, brother musician, in front of the doors, and the door still isn't open. But what I discover is the moment that I heard the door behind me close, then the door in front of me opened. Watch this, because God cannot open a door until he shuts the door behind you. And God said, if you can praise me when I close the door, then you're qualified to get the next door open. Watch this. God will shut a door so tight where you cannot go back to where he brought you out of. Bring real people, jump out of your seat and give God praise for shutting the door.